Hindi siya extreme kasi nandyan ang batas. The law may be harsh, but it is the law. So, hindi naman tayo mga senador dito na, of course, we are here, we have a senator. Hindi naman tayo mga congressman o senator dito na we are talking about the political issue or the political question kung dapat bang baguhin ang batas. Nandyan ang batas. We are just here to follow the law because no one is above the law. Kung harsh yun, dapat tanggalin na yun sa batas. But as long as nandyan sa batas, it means we are just here to represent the public na under the principle of parens patria, sinasabi ng kapisanan, "Hoy, gobyerno, you have the obligation to protect the state, to protect against immorality, obscenity, or yung mga another violation ng contrary to law, morals, good custom, public order, or public policy." Yun ang ginagawa ng kapisanan. We're not, actually, pag na-file na ang kaso sa court, hindi na ang kapisanan ang maging complainant. Kasi ang mangyari, pag ang kaso umakyat na sa court, people of the Philippines versus Vice Ganda Ayan Perez. Yung mga kapisanan will become a witness. The complainant will be the people of the Philippines represented by the Department of Justice.
Last question.